Yeah.
Pretty much
our fun. We're just going to show you how to see that jackal.
Run by the mission. Yeah, and then after that, run by the mission without doing too much.
Yeah, it's a easy way to beat it on legendary. We're doing it on easy though. Just to show you though.
Those are cool.
My Moa. Oh, what the fuck is it?
The Moa.
The Moa. The Moa shot me.
No, it made a big difference. So you just kind of want to start off mission, you know, normal, run by everything, go new. And it's when you get up to this building upcoming. You're gonna want a friend to do this, or it's just undoable. Preferably a friend that, preferably a friend that doesn't suck.
It's kind of like using the spawn system to your advantage. Alright, so you're gonna want to jump on this rock.
And then crouch spam. Jump and then spam the crouch button.
And then jump and then crouch jump up here. Walk all the way to the wall and jump over here. And then you jump that little barrier.
Alright, so you come over here and have one person with their back or facing forward, I don't think it matters. Okay. And just spam the jump button like no tomorrow, and then have the other person leap off the edge that comes up.
Jesus Christ, that's a long fall.
May not get on the first time. Hold on, I think you have to sprint up there, like, the top. It's not letting me up there. Ryan, push me.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's not letting me up here. Give me some friendly assistance. What is it, patch?
Face backwards, nope. You're not in the right place, Brusky. Damn it.
I can't get up there, that's the problem.
Oh, okay.
I sprint.
No, Charlie. Face backwards, bro.
Alright, go. Alright, you're gonna want to have to get up at the top and then start spam jumping like no tomorrow. Oh, shoot. Are you up?
You have to face this way.
Shut up, bro. I'm gonna kill you. Because I didn't get at the top. We have to get at the top.
I found this guy.
I can't. It's like they put this little thing right here, and you have to get up, and you have to land right there. It's like almost impossible.
Alright. I want you to listen to me. Go right here, and then jump that face backwards. Face this way.
Oh, I got a red marker. Where is he? There he is. Ah, I see him. Red marker. I can shoot him. Alright, Ryan, go. Jump off. It's because I can't get to the top. So much for this video. I push you. Sprint. Start sprinting. Start sprinting towards the corner, and I'll sprint after you. There you go. There. Spam jump. Spam jump like no tomorrow. Spam jump like no tomorrow. Just keep doing that.
Just keep doing it.
Yes, barrier, bro. bro.
Alright, I'll be up in one sec, that's good. We no.
Alright, now you come over here and then like it's a little baby.
I'm gonna assassinate him. Or no, you
assassinate. Not yet, not yet. I wanna get a good picture of it. Before it like slides me off the edge. God dang. Stop it. Stop it, Ninja Jackel.
It's like no, you can't crouch. Oh no, stop pushing. No, no.
It's moving, it's moving. It's alive.
Assassinate.
Where'd he go?
Assassinate.
Try. I can't get.
Oh, look at his body. Dude, he looks like a DNA model.
Looks like a virus DNA.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Ah.
Now we show you how to pretty much get through the mission really quickly.
Wow.
All right, so you just kind of play as normal. I like a free headshot, so I look at this guy. I'm like, oh, hello. So pretty much as soon as you got here, just run to your right. No matter how much damage you take, you just keep running.
And you can make that on legendary.
Yeah, we did it with legendary lasso, which is legendary all school long, if you didn't know what it meant. So just stay to the right and keep on going. Big music cue. Hey, I was doing that.
I can. Am I playing off your TV?
No.
Or not your TV, your computer speaker?
You're playing off my headphone.
And how come I can still hear myself?
Because you're gay.
Ah! Yeah, how come I can still hear myself? Rah!
Alright, see how we just skipped all that?
Oh, yeah.
Chunk.
Right.
Yeah, get in mind. I'm better than you. Whatever.
Ah.
This is like burnout revenge. Alright, I'll do a cop maneuver. Oh, missed. Oh, hit the rock. Oh my god, there's so many boas. Meow. My ween. You don't even have to go to the left. Just go to the right and go all the way around. And you just skip that chunk. Hello, Moa.
Aww.
Meow.
Oh, Jesus.
I kind of pushed. Oh, that's not the right way.
I kind of almost go at the edge. Like that around you.
There should be a.
I don't know. No.
Should be an elite. Shut your mouth. Should be an elite right here. Where are you? There you are. No, that's not you. Let go ass anyway. No. So by doing that, you only play through, one actual part, and it's this, and then the part where you're in the, that thing. So it's just such a big assistance in trying to get through the level. I just got a triple kill all spiders. That was cool. I think if I were to yoink you with splattering, that'd be the most amazing thing ever.
Alright, so that's basically all you can skip, but, you can ask for anything you want.
I just killed
you. I just got in this car and it was flipping over.
What? Thanks for the loot.
Ah.
There's more of us to come. We would like to show you anything you'd like to see.
Ah! Dude, weren't that great, though? I just, smashed him into oblivion.
Are we done recording?
That's a terrible question to ask.